Hey guys, welcome back. I'm here at the entrance to the old park, and today I'm gonna coin shoot the side of that bank. I'm thinking maybe 75 or 100 years ago, people would sit down there and coins would roll out of their pockets. So stick around and we'll find out. $15.44, that's gonna be a wee penny. Yep, that's a wheat. 12.42, 4 inches. Wheat penny signal. Yep, it's a wheat penny. It's just a wheat penny. Another wheat. It's another wheat penny. Wheat penny. It's a wheat penny. It's another wheat. $15.46 at 5 inches. There's a silver mercury dime. Some kind of pendant. I have no idea. It's 0436. 0736 at 4 inches. That's in the Indian range. Son of a bitch. Yep. 11-13 at 3 inches, another shallow nickel signal. That's a buffalo. We'll get a date off of it later. Okay, this is also a city lot, which is about 100 yards away from where we were just hunting along the side of that bank. That tree looks like it's been there for a while, so we'll see if we can't score a few coins out of here. .1247 at 6 inches, that's a possible silver. Well, there it is, I see it. It is a silver. Looks like it's gonna be a merc. .1545, 5 inches. That could be a silver. Yeah, it's got a nice sound to it. Yep, I see a silver. That's going to be a rosy. But it's silver, so I'll take it. I moved on from the city lot, and now I'm hunting the surrounding curb strips, and here I've got a nice little squeaker. It's 0543 at 6 inches. Yeah, that's on up in the silver range now that it's out of the ground. Yep, there we go. Be a silver quarter. Standing liberty. Looks pretty slick. I don't think we'll get a date off of it, but still a nice find.